University of Science and Technology, a place where technology and education meet. What pops into your head when you think of a university?
Exams,
huge class, a life with minimal fun. These thoughts were through my head as I drove toward National Pingtung University of Science and Technology. Upon arrival, it didn't take me long to realize that NPUST is more than an academic center. NPUST has one of the most beautiful campuses on the island of Taiwan. Greenfields, gardens, and mountains create an outstanding learning environment. In addition, NPUST is environmentally friendly. The university finds it particularly important to reuse water. Students are encouraged to use a shuttle or to bike around school. NPUST decides to raise up a new generation of farmers. Understanding that it's difficult to make a living as a farmer, NPUST strives to merge technology and agriculture. The university's president says, "We need to develop all kinds of technology to help the world." For this reason, people at NPUST develop a machine to spray pesticides on certain crops. This cuts down on the work that farmers have to do. When I went outside the university's four walls, I discovered something mysterious. I was in a woody area. The sounds of birds, monkeys, and the wind tickled my ears. But where was I? I discovered I was at the Pingtung Rescue Center for Endangered Wild Animals, a university with an animal rescue center. Unbelievable. At the center, visitors can see many animals, including orangutans, turtles, bears, and even a liger. A liger is a cross between a male lion and a female tiger. But the Pingtung Rescue Center is no ordinary zoo. It's a place with story to cherish. About 20 years ago, people were capturing young orangutans and other wild animals to keep as pets. As these animals grew, they became too big and dangerous to keep at home. Their owners no longer wanted them, and the animals had no place to go. The Pingtung Rescue Center opened its doors in 1992 to give them a home. Currently, the rescue center aims to educate public on how to protect animals and environment.